Howard Stern Show.
Richard Christie continues to not only fail lie detector tests to indicate he's gay, but he pitched a game for today's show where you guess the staff cock veins.
What?
The staff takes a close-up picture of the veins in their cock, and we try to guess who it is. He only pitches ideas that have to do with men's penises.
And how would you tell whose penis is whose from the veins?
I was even like, I don't even stare at my cock. I don't even know that I have a vein in my cock. I guess I do. I don't know. I don't look at it. Oh. What's your story, Richard? I think it'd be funny to see who had a veiny cock. Do you even know if you have a vein in your cock, Fred?
I haven't really studied it.
That's
that
what
closely.
I mean. He's so consumed with penis.
I mean,
penis.
Most of it's covered with hair anyway.
My theory is you're definitely gay. Like, no one even thinks of that stuff.
You don't think that's funny?
you know what? He may be because he shaves his nuts. That's why.
Right. Why? Because
so
what
he
do you
can
mean?
See more.
Well, yeah. You know, you have a problem with getting the hairs off your shaft. I have to kind of stretch my wiener out to get, you know, to shave those hairs off, and I notice the veins.
Is it scary shaving there? Can you nick your
little
dick?
A little bit, yeah, wow. I have. You know what's funny is I have this kind of body groomer thing, but it broke, so I tried my shears that I used to shave my head with, and I cut my cock up recently.
I'm like, why the shears cut your cock?
I think they're a little too strong for just shaving your cock.
Why is it so important to shave your cock? Why not let the hair grow?
Because I run a lot, and it starts to smell.
I run all the time. Oh, it starts to smell?
A little bit. Yeah.
But when did you ever care about that?
Well, my wife cares about it.
Yeah.
Well, take a shower.
Well, no, even just from walking around, if I have a big bush down there, it'll start to get stinky.
Come on.
Plus, Sal likes it smooth, too.
Hey, you're a lot of the guys said you started crying over the death of the pitcher.
I can't even talk about this.
Oh. He was a Kansas City Royal. That's right.
Yeah, I can't even fucking talk about it.
How do you say the guy's name?
Yordano Ventura.
What happened? Describe it to us.
Car accident.
Yeah.
Yesterday.
What did he mean to you?
He made me so happy over the last few years. I can't even talk about him. It's so fucking sad. He was so young, and he had such a bright
25.
Such a bright future ahead of him. And just, my wife and I have watched him pitch several times live, and he's so fun to watch, and he was so passionate. I just feel so bad for his family. It's awful.
Someone said if you bring it up to Richard, he
Richard
will cry. And he is.
My wife and I sat on the couch bawling yesterday morning.
Oh, dear.
After we heard, JD sent me a text message, and I looked on Twitter. Oh, it's fucking awful.
I've never seen you this shook up.
It's sad. It's...
Is it because he was on the Royals, or because?
Yeah, because another baseball player died.
I know.
Are you sad
no matter what? Yeah,
no, you're more sad about the Royals.
Well, because he meant a lot to me, and he made me so happy from what he did, and you know, it's just,
you're fucking awesome, man. Look at you.
Yeah. Wow.
You know, he meant a lot to me, and he made everybody from Kansas City so happy.
Here's Richard's dad.
Oh, Rich, this is your dad. I just wondering if you heard that about Ventura getting killed in a car wreck. That's a hell of a deal. And 25 years old, and that was their young pitcher. So we'll talk to you later. Bye.
Your dad's not all crying and weeping.
Well, he probably got himself together before he called me.
He probably did all his crying. What was worse, this death or when King of the Hill went off the air?
You can't even compare.
To death.
I mean, this
is
that's
a good answer.
Real person. Yeah.
Right. It's not a cartoon.
No.
Yeah. I just didn't know if you knew the difference.
I have a little bit of smarts.
Yeah.
I had a 117 IQ. So.
That's true.
Yeah.
We couldn't believe it, but you did. No one believed. We think you messed with the results. But
it was an alternative result.
But Richard did cry when Cotton from King of the Hill died, right?
I did, yeah. You know, I mean, these are things that mean a lot to me in my life. And you know, the world's such a brutal place now. Watching baseball kind of takes me out of, you know, it makes me happy and gets my mind off all the craziness in the world. And, you know, I loved watching Ventura pitch. He was so passionate. He'd get into it with a lot of, sometimes cause fights and stuff, but I love that. I love that he was so passionate.
What affects baseball. You more, this or when Tico, your guinea pig, died?
Oh. Well, Tico's still alive. It was Taco.
Taco, the passenger. Sorry. Yeah. I don't know.
I don't want to even compare it. You don't want to compare an animal to a human.
Did he cry for Taco?
Well, yeah. I mean, I was bummed out.
The guinea pig meant a little less to you than the human being. But you knew the guinea pig better than you knew Ventura.
Well, I mean, a pet, yeah, when you lose a pet, it's awful.
And that guinea pig gave you a lot more joy.
I don't know about that.
Guinea pig was there every day.
It's all sad. It's equally all sad.
Anyone who gave me joy, I cry. Why do I have to compare?
What's he going to do when you die?
Oh, Howard. You
think you'll outlive Richard? Probably so.
Maybe, with all that drinking. Were you so upset you didn't drink, or you drank more yesterday?
Probably drank a little more.
A little more.
I'm going to cry listening to Taco squeaking right there. It's so fucking cute.
That's the one that died?
Yeah.
Yeah. Never hear that
again. They make the cutest. Well, Tico does that once in a while. Yeah. Isn't that the cutest little sound?
Yeah, so cute. All right, dude. Go cry on Sal's shoulder and stare at the veins in your cock.
Wipe my face with his cock.
Why would you want to look at veins in people's cocks?
It's just funny. Maybe JD has some funny veins that we could laugh at, you know?
JD.